So I got into CrossFit back in 2010. My fiance actually introduced me to CrossFit because she had heard it from a friend. And she ran me through my first CrossFit workout at a regular, old school type gym, if you will. And I remember there were no barbell movements, and I remember I was sucking wind pretty much the whole time. And it kind of got me wondering, because I had been an athlete pretty much my whole life up until that point, and a personal trainer. So after going through that workout, I kind of did a little bit of research, as I'm sure most people did when they found out about CrossFit. And after I did that research, I kind of changed the way that I trained clients and stuff like that. I paid a little bit more attention to mobility, flexibility in general, endurance as a whole, and how I could really add that to my training. Shortly after that, I found myself joining a CrossFit gym, Midcoast CrossFit, and the woman who owns Midcoast CrossFit, I actually worked with. So it was kind of cool for me, because I worked with her for a few years, and then all of a sudden we're both doing CrossFit together, and everything kind of just came together at that point. And shortly after that, I became a coach, and I never really looked back because of how important flexibility, endurance, and strength are combined properly. Why do I love Midcoast CrossFit? Well, the first thing that comes to mind would have to be the members. We've had some members that have been here for a while now, since day one, since Midcoast CrossFit opened, but we also have new members that have joined last week and even a month ago. So I think it's a pretty cool environment for somebody new to come in and mesh extremely well with people that have been here for 4 or 5 years. And I think that's something pretty special, because the environment that we have here, I think, is one of the most open places that anyone can come into in terms of community. And I really don't think you're gonna find a better community atmosphere in most other places that you go to, whether it's a gym or a health club or a yoga studio or whatever it is. I really just don't think you're gonna find the community aspect that we have here at Midcoast CrossFit. Everybody cheers one another on. Everybody is excited to see everybody every time that they come in the gym. And I don't think you're gonna get that in any other places. But I think the thing that really stands Midcoast apart from other fitness facilities is the fact that it's not only a community when people are here, it's a community when people are outside of this gym. Because people end up doing other competitions together outside of Midcoast. They end up doing running races together outside of Midcoast. So I think the community that starts here, it just spreads. And it's very contagious, and you just find people becoming friends and doing other stuff outside of CrossFit, and I think that's